Cystic fibrosis is a genetic disease affecting approximately 30,000 children and adults in the United States.
Cystic fibrosis is a autosomal recessive hereditary disorder.
Children have CF at conception because it is genetic, so both parents have to carry the CF gene.
Typically, patients present in childhood with failure to thrive or recurrent infections.
And scarring in the lungs and ultimately a decrease in lung function.
A typical cystic fibrosis patient would be taking a medication called Pulmozyme, either a chest physiotherapy vest or manual chest physiotherapy. With each meal, they have to take the enzyme replacements to prevent malabsorption, aerosolized antibiotic, tobramycin or Tobi, Zithromax.
If we could find a cure, the care would become a non-issue.
The average life expectancy for cystic fibrosis keeps increasing, and of course, this is wonderful news.
We have been able to extend the life now. They're living to be 35, is the median age of a CF patient now.
There is a very special celebration also that we want to recognize today. Lindsay Bumpus is a young woman who is living with cystic fibrosis, and it is her 24th birthday today. And she's celebrating her birthday with this walk this year by forming her own walk team, Circle of Trust.
Yeah, and all
the Daddy. Uh-huh. Ballerina.
Ooh, just like you, huh? Look at that cake. Look at Lindsay picking up her chicken.
Vicky Bumpus, and we have three children with CF.
Dear, my parents are crying.
My name's Christine. This is my six-year-old daughter. She has cystic fibrosis.
You know, relative to the general population, there really aren't that many people that have cystic fibrosis. And so it's a disease that often pharmaceutical companies don't really want to get involved with research.
After the transplant, it's a whole new thing. It's like you don't take life for granted.
It doesn't affect enough people for them to make enough money. So we've had to be very efficient, very innovative in our research.
So I look at every day as a day to be healthy and alive and happy.
Something like 90% of all the money through donations and all that, goes to research. 90%.
I kind of think that it's just something that you have to deal with. I mean, everybody has to deal with hardships.
I'm a single mom trying to do this.
Young girls, you know, 20, 30 years ago with cystic fibrosis, we're told not to plan on having children.
But luckily she has a hard head and she's not gonna let that stand either.
It was beautiful. It was just a really great way to support the CF Foundation and to show that we're alive and healthy and fighting a good fight.
You change your
videographer here. I want to see a video of how all the Bumpuses get together and go out for pizza.
That'd be a good one.